everyone, it's Becky. I just wanted to share with you this mixed media heart plaques that I made to hang on a wall, and I made this for a friend. So I've done a start to finish video, but I just wanted to kind of go over the embellishments really quick, because this is my DT project for Craftsupplies1. And so it's kind of hard to like show, to remember to show everything and to say that this is from Craftsupplies1. So, what I've done, and I got the idea for this from Marla Rizzo. She sent me a frame, if you guys have seen it. Let me just kind of tip my camera up. She sent me a frame that was, she did buttons, and then she used flowers and stuff, you know, to embellish it. So, that's what I kind of did, is I took these little heart plaques I got from my son. And most of the buttons, like these ones right here, if you guys can see that, are from Craftsupplies1, and I used some from my stash because obviously I didn't have enough. But you can get buttons like these ones right here, and littler ones. You know, you can get a bunch of them for I think a couple of dollars at Craftsupplies1. And then let me tip up my camera just a little bit. These little clock ones right here, and then, you know, some are just stuff from my stash, and then some stuff is just like junk that I found. So it's a heart plaque that's like this. Can't get it all in frame, but you'll see it in the pictures that I'm gonna post too. And then this butterfly, and the crystals are from Craftsupplies1, and all the flowers, and that's a bottle cap with a cameo in the middle, and then some more junk stuff that I just put on there. And then these butterflies are from Craftsupplies1, and here's a flower from Craftsupplies1 with a metal flower in the middle, and I think I showed that one. And then all my flowers are from Craftsupplies1. These ones Julie gave me, but I'm not sure if she carries them in her shop or not. And then there's another metal flower right there. And then here is a heart charm from Craftsupplies1. And I'm trying to think. And these are some like little flower beads from Craftsupplies1. These right here. And there's another clock button right there, and then some more flowers, and then there's a butterfly charm. I think I mentioned that, some heart resin, or resin hearts, and then on this one, hopefully I can hold it so my stuff doesn't break, some more flowers and some sprays with the little dingle things hanging off of it are from Craftsupplies1. There's another crystal thing. Let's see. I used more buttons from Craftsupplies1. There's another clock button right there. And trying to just go over it. There's another flower, like a bead cap right there with a halfback pearl from Craftsupplies1 in it. And then there's a key from Craftsupplies1, and another clock button, and I've used them kind of like all over. And then there's a butterfly that's like a resin, but you can put it on a stick pin. And then flowers from Craftsupplies1, and then this right here is just some seam binding from my stash. And then this right here, sorry, it's a little hard to hold, is a resin heart from Craftsupplies1 as well. So, I think that's, and then the trim is from Craftsupplies1 as well. And I'm going to try and label like everything as best as I can, but I kept forgetting to show what was from Craftsupplies1. So, I think, oh, and then here is another key, I forgot, right there. Right there from Craftsupplies1. And majority of the buttons, like I said, did come from there. Oh, and then there's a heart bead from Craftsupplies1. And I think, and then there's another bead cap, a flower bead cap. And I think that's it. The halfback pearls are from Craftsupplies1 right there. And so, yeah, I'm just going to post my start to finish video so you guys can see it. And head on over to Craftsupplies1 because she just got some more new stuff in. And check everything out. And I didn't use her newest flowers on this, but she does have them. And they are gorgeous and I love working with them. So head on over there and check them out. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.